You know what?
I just grenaded myself. I am super good. What? Oh, it must have been something in the game. Yeah, I'm just so good. At least I had the sense of mind to sprint away from it. Like, I knew the moment he went to that animation, I was gonna have to sprint. So, you know, it wasn't all bad. Was there really only three guys? Could I have come in here spray and praying? That was spooky for a moment. Is there gold back here or something? No? Boom! I was playing around, taking my time. No, I needed to get there. I got there in time, though. No, get up. No. Screw you, dude. No more orders from you, General Tank!
Bye-bye!
Thanks for the memories. Xville, really? Excuse me? Oh, that was nasty! That looked like it went through his eye. Battle music stopped. Blood all over your face, dude. Right through the top of the skull. These guys are mad I blew up their tanks or something. No. Where are you? Through scope. Good enough. Your shit. Oh no! The game cheated me! I was going under cover! The game cheated me. Right through the back. That's a lung. That's definitely a lung. Stop your stuff. Two piece. No! What? No. We gotta kill him. He can't be incapacitated. He has to be dead. That was a bad throw. Who is shooting all my people? I like how sometimes the view from where the bullet flies is way off. I am hearing stuff today like crazy. Ah, he ducked! Got him that time, though. Oh, that was long heart shoulder. Sorry, somebody shooting me from over here again? Don't run, you bitch. Oh. That went over his head. Here you go. There you are.
just...
Oh, that was a hit in the back of the head. Ooh, that was his eye. See, now the bad thing is, like, I know people show up there, but the game's not going to tell me where they are until I get up there and trigger them. I just flopped. My thing is, how far up do I actually have to be to trigger these guys? Is it in that rubble building? Because I know they're like instantly aggro too. Ah, here they are. See, like, that guy's still not on that gun. That guy's there. Yeah, see, now the music stopped again. Hey, gold bar. I didn't even see it. I walked right into it. I did play a little bit of Sniper Elite 3. I played on the hardest difficulty. And boy, is it difficult. Like, man, you don't get their little red thing. Ow! Ah, you shot the building. Dynamite. Oh. Darn it. Can I jump over this? I should be able to. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Can I walk across this? Totally can't. Game cheats. The deuce! It's forcing me to go out the front door. It's not fair. Game cheats. Oh, you can go any way you want except that way, and that way. You must go the way I choose for you. Oh, you know what, game? I don't want to go the way you chose because it's rude. And unfair. Be free to choose my own path. Ow. Sprint! Climb! I love them. Okay, magnets are amazing, and anyone that says otherwise is a rude person. And there's these colored magnets that this person's playing those in this video Sin's watching, and they look really cool. Huh? Hey, well, I don't care. I like the fact that some of the magnets are colored. Ah, come on, game! Ow. I'm pretty sure I could drop a floor without breaking my ankle. I'm pretty old. I'm not really old. I'm out of shape. But I could drop a floor without breaking my ankle. Aha! Where are you at? Are you... There you are. There's two of you. No, 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 no! I am Bakula. I bid you welcome. Gonna use the PP baby this evening. There's gonna be more people in that building, aren't there? Like I'm a la di da di da. Everything's fine. And then boom, right in the head. Is that what you're gonna do to me, game? There's a lot more windows up there. Can I make it? Find out! Hey, I made it! Woo! All praise be to Lux, the Dark Goddess. I can't believe that took me an hour.
With the Reds and the Krauts knocking seven shades of shit out of each other back at Museum Island, I'd bought myself some time. I headed for Opernplatz, where Schweiger was being held. I'd been sent to kill him, but now I was trying to save his ass. Funny how some days turn out.
As much as I want to try... As much as I want to try a different weapon, having this silenced pistol is really freaking good. Alright. Let's not go with the landmine. Let's go with two trip mines. And let's go... forgo the dynamite for the Stalingrad. Right through the ear.